Yo, you ever think about purpose?
I love you, but I do not have time for this, right? Purpose.
Happiness. What's my purpose, homie? 45. You've been here a long time. You know what the fuck you're doing, you know? You love all this shit. It's fun for you. I don't have that.
Okay, what were you thinking?
It was really dangerous.
Hey, you guys, stop lying.
Yeah, if you, I guess, I don't know, if you want to be my Jeff or whatever.
What's up, T?
Jeffrey.
Yo!
6 months is too long.
We need to open this shit ASAP.
We are 3 months out from open, and I want everybody to stay sharp, so we're gonna be sending you guys to culinary school.
This is a terrible idea. I'm scared that, like, I don't have what it takes to, like, not fuck this up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck it up.
I make things beautiful for them.
Hi, hello.
No one makes things beautiful for you.
You could do this without me.
I couldn't do it without you.
Yeah, we could.
I wouldn't even want to do it without you. You invited mom?
Drive.
Ready to fucking party right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Doc, is that meth?
Oh, God. Barely. No, just a little bit to help you
win. Wild.
I guess we all knew that was gonna happen.
I am the best because I didn't have any of this fucking bullshit.
Congrats, Natalie Grisado, you have a rescue.
Yeah. I need to receive any amusement. Completely fine with that.
Read your mind. Al Capone shit.
Dude. Run fast for your
mother, run fast for your father. And I love you. I need you to stand in that corner and get the fuck out of my way for 1 minute.
Okay. Come on, first guy.
Yo.
Wait! I need you to fuck that fucking love. I fucking love you. Chef Sydney!
Yo.
Throw ship now, Captain.
Say the word, ship.
That's my freaking boy right there.
All right, let's go.
What a rip.